Not LeBron. He goes right to the rack, splitting a couple of defenders. Gets fouled, has a three-point opportunity coming, and the Lakers off to the start they hoped for. Aggressive on the defensive end and effective on the offensive end.